Welcome to Franbo. This is the alpha demo for Android. I'm going to be playing the full game soon, but it's not out for Android yet. So I'm just going to get into it. This is just the demo. Yeah, I doubt everything's fine. Whoa. Your eyes, your empty sockets. It's all black and white stuff. Don't know how they could look too happy. Oh, cool, I got a cat. This is all new to me. This is a point and click survival horror, I think it is. Now your best friend, that's a bit sad. Your only friend, yeah, that's a bit sad. Okay. Okay, I'm sure nothing will go wrong, like your parents crashing the car or whatever, nothing will go wrong. Okay, so just skip from Friday to Monday. Whoa! What are you? What is that thing? Of course, something's gonna happen to the parents. Don't go down there. Don't go down the hallway. Don't do it, not a good idea. Really not a good choice. Don't do it. No. Get out of there now. No, I don't. Leave now. Oh, why are your eyes bleeding? Oh, that is gruesome. Oh, but why is her eyes bleeding? Why are her eyes bleeding? Run. Oh my gosh. That is way too much blood for two people. Not that I've seen a lot of blood. I haven't seen much blood. Except for when my nose started bleeding in the Ghost Pepper Challenge video. But that was just dumb. That was weird. Oh, who are these people? Whoa. Hey. Hey, who are you? What are you doing? What? What do you want? I'm asleep. Was that all a dream? Are my parents still alive? Do I still have my cat? Did I not run out into the woods? Nope, they're most likely dead. Okay, I have a doctor here, I guess. I guess I feel okay. You didn't let me finish. I'm gonna find the killer. I wonder who found out who killed my parents. Where's my cat? Who are you? Where am I? What am I doing? Yeah, I want to find my cat and the killer. Come on. Oh, give me my cat. Come on, my parents are dead. Just give me my cat. Okay, oh, I got it. Okay. Let's give some sass. Yeah, sass. Okay. Oh! Aunt Grace left me a package, so it is point and click kind of stuff. Okay, do I just tap on it? Oh, there's a thing here. Oh, that's new. It is all different. Use. Oh, examine it. Okay. Dear Fran, here's the purse you like so much. I thought you would appreciate it. I was thinking of you that you like to examine objects and combine them with other things, give it a good use. Okay, so those are all highlighted. So I assume those are the three buttons at the bottom of the inventory. Okay. Never forget that creativity is the most greatest gift you have. Love and Grace. Okay. Thank you for nothing. Yeah, just let me go. Yeah, I'm tired of this. I'm not gonna ask if I can leave. I'm just gonna give him sass. I don't wanna leave this place. I wanna leave. Oh, I can't see part of what he's saying. Oh, yes, you can leave. Okay, what's that key up there? What's that key up there? Oh, no. That's the exit. Okay. Ah. Oh, I assume this girl's been through so much. She's had a bunch of medicine. Don't really want more medicine. Oh, you can leave. I don't want your medicine. Dr. Dearn. Die. Leave me alone. No. Do I have to? I have to. Okay. So what's gonna happen? Whoa! Oh! Oh, what the? Whoa! What just happened there? Oh my gosh, that was horrifying. Whoa, no, you leave. You go away. Go away, demon thing, leave now. What did I ever do to you? I'm assuming you're the person who killed my parents, person thing, I don't know. Why is there blood running down your face? Oh, my cat! My cat! The medicine will help you escape. Well, not after what I just saw. I'm assuming that's a side effect from the medicine. I don't want to see that again. What? What do I do? Oh, okay. Chapter 1, sober day. So this is just the demo. Don't know how long it is. Okay. I'm still here. Okay. What are the eyeballs at the side of the screen? Whoa. So I assume I'm just gonna tap on things and go to them. Okay, that good, I guess. What are the... Okay, that's locked. Okay, nothing else in the purse. So I'm guessing the purse is gonna be in my inventory. Oh, you can use the eyes to... Oh, okay. Wheelchair. Okay. Lockbox. It's a pin. Hide. Oh, the letters, the numbers. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I'm assuming that's... Wait. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. That's 8. Okay. And this one would be 9, right? Because it's 1 after H. Then D is 4. Then E is 5. Oh, pills! Great, those pills again! Oh, God. I don't want to take those pills. Rocking horse. Wait, what would happen if I took the pills? Whoa! Ugh! Oh! Oh! Oh, no, not again. Oh, no. There's notes, I assume I can go to them. Okay. Red and tiny, you're hiding from me. There's a code there, don't know if that'll do anything for me. There's a bunch of repeated words. Cross. Oh, there's a thing over here. Okay. Okay, Fran Bao. Age 18, sex female, history, the patient was found near the Oswald Asylum showing signs of hallucination and depression. The patient is receiving treatment with Dr. Dearn. We have tried different medication and all has been cancelled because of the side effects. Okay, so that's me, obviously. Wait, would anything happen if I did this? Oh! Oh my god, this is gruesome. Oh, this is gruesome. No. Do it again. Anything change with the notes? Oh, no. Can I? Oh, okay. I have a feeling I'm supposed to do that throughout the story. A key. There's a door here. Oh, kid. Hey, you. Hey, you gonna answer? Okay. Do you know a way out? Okay, I guess everything's locked. Probably. How do I get there? Who doesn't want you to tell me? Him. There's nobody there, kid. Whoa, what? 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 Whoa! No, you don't! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Punch him! Punch him! Destroy him! Get rid of him! I'm assuming I have to... Oh! I'm assuming I need to get those for some reason. Okay. Pills. I know I have to... Oh! Oh, what are you? He's like, oh, this is a deer. Oh. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. 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 Oh, the key. There's the key. Oh. Oh, wait, the cabinet thing. The thing. The thing. This is locked. Okay. Okay, oh, I got a picture. Oh, it's me and my cat, my family. Okay, that's my mom, I guess. That's my dad. That's my aunt. Oh, is there something new in here? Oh! Where is this? Oh! Oh! He will get you. Oh, no, 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 no. 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 No more. I'm gonna go to the guy again. Yes, you are. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me. You're here. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was gruesome. Oh! What is a thing? There's a thing here. There's a thing. There's a thing. Yeah, there's a thing. Oh, I need to get rid of that. I can combine things. Can I combine these things? Oh, I can. Oh, yeah. My very own special key. Okay. So I'm assuming I can open this door with it. I'm assuming. Yeah, happiness. Looks like it. Okay. How long is this video so far? Because I don't know how long this is going to be. This is the demo. I'll do a couple videos on the demo because I'm running out of time. You, hey, you. Open the door. Let me out. Now. Probably won't happen, but... Why is that? Ooh. My cat's outside. Who can open it? I need it open. I need to get my cat. I need to escape from this hell. Where's the code? Tell me. Give me knowledge. Well, you're nice. Open the door. Open the... I hate you so much. Ooh, key. It's a key. Let me get that key. Wow, you're sad. Okay. We're gonna go through this door. Obviously, I have a few choices here. Oh, the door is empty. Ew. Ew. Will something happen if I do the pills? Oh! Oh, no. I don't like it either. Whoa! Hey. I might be able to talk to these people. No. No. Oh. Oh, that's probably the key to that. Okay, there's a couple of people here that I can talk to. Hi. I see dead animals are fine. I see dead animals. I don't want her to think I'm crazy. I want to be able to get out of here. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna talk to her and see if there's anything else in here that I can get. And then, of course, there's obviously gonna be pills I can get. Myself, what? What? Can you get me out of here? Am I kidding? This girl's probably crazy like me. Ooh. I can knock out the guard at the front and get the door open. Okay, cool, cool. Cool, thanks. What is it? Jeez. Give me something I can use and then tell me to shut up. Aren't you nice? Oh, food. I'll take that, yeah. I'll eat that later. What's this? Use. And you. Ha. Okay. What? How do I... What? Why give me something and not let me use it? Oh. Was I supposed to get that? I don't even know. Oh well. Okay, I have to. Oh! 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 Oh, oh, I got a thing. I got a thing. Don't let him. Oh. See that thing after. Here's the... Yeah! I got the code alarm thing thingamajigger to open the front door. Awesome. Okay, I gotta use one. Oh, it's a horrible hide your pain. Oh. Oh, this is gruesome. Yeah, tell me the truth. Tell me the truth. Oh, her eyes are missing. Oh, and the nurse is dead. There's flies around her. Oh, this is gruesome. Oh, this is gruesome. Oh, hi. Hi, you. I'm gonna talk to you first. That kid looks too involved. I want the sword. Sword. It's your sword, okay, whatever. I want the walking stick. I didn't know it was yours. Give me it. I'm assuming I'll need it for something, so give me. Oh, my God. This guy's so stupid. Whatever. I need it, clearly, so I need to do this. Oh, I clicked the wrong one. Fine, whatever. Just give me the stupid stick. Yeah, it's your stupid cane. Ugh, it's a cane, you stupid idiot. And just give me the... Just give it. Just give it. I don't have anything to give, but if I lie and get it, I might be able to get out of here quick enough so he won't be able to catch me. Okay, I need to bring you a castle and a horse. How the... What? How am I supposed to... Oh, wait. Can I draw it? Ha! Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, that's easy. She obviously wasn't going to find a castle on a horse anywhere. Okay, I'm going to talk to this guy, and then I need to use the pills. You going to talk? The nurse is dead. I know, I saw her when I used the pills. How can you see that she's dead? What? Don't eat it then. I don't know. This guy's confusing me. This guy's weird. Stop it. You're disturbed. You're really disturbed. Okay, I have to before I end the video. Go! Hi! Okay. Well, I'm out of time. I'm pretty sure it'll just. Yeah, there's the continue button, so I can go back into it. So I'll be doing another video or two on this, depending on how long the demo is. But this is Franbo, the alpha demo. So I'll be playing the full game when it comes out on Android. It's been released on PC, and I don't have a computer yet, but might be getting one, which will be great. So thank you guys so much for watching. And if you want to see more stuff I've done, just click the links down in the description. I'll have links to playlists of maybe Lost Within, that series. I don't know when I'm going to continue that. I can't figure out what to do there. The Room, I'm lost as well. I'll have a link to that. So thank you again, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.